One, two, three, four. If Silver Lake could only talk, I'd give more than pennies for thoughts. Don't tell me of the tides that rise and fall. Spin me the tales of Blackbeard's battle call. Before the lighthouse ever shone, this island was a pirate's home. No roads or restaurants, just little pirate haunts and hideouts nestled in the beach. Off of Ocracoke, just off the Outer Banks, old Blackbeard sends his thanks to you. Tucked in harbor, safe and sound, he kept his feet off of dry ground, and all he needed was a sloop and crew. Above all pirates he was feared, lit up black powder in his beard. A smoking face and steely eyes were intimidation tactics all his own. Over Ocracoke, just off the Outer Banks, old Blackbeard sends his thanks to you. Tucked in harbor, safe and sound, kept his feet off of dry ground. All he needed was his sloop and crew. Oh, 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 bro, go. Oh, 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 bro, go. If held for ransom, keep your change. His release demands were often strange. He'd take your meds, he'd take your pills, so he and crew could make it safely home. On Ocracoke, just off the Outer Banks, old Blackbeard owes his thanks to you. Tucked in harbor, safe and sound, he kept his feet off of dry ground. All he needed was his sloop and crew. Oh, Ocracoke. Oh.